More chaotic bloopers with my puppy.
Lily!
Mommy, I love you.
Mommy, let's play, please.
She's getting really worried about me. It's okay. I'm okay.
I don't believe you.
I'm okay, babies. I'm okay.
I love you, Mommy.
Come on, Susie. You got this. You got... I already took all your... We dropped that. Try again. I already took all your...
Now, time for a throwback.
Girls, I got you guys your favorite.
Thanks, Mom.
Well, like, woke up out of a coma over that. Okay.
No.
Go nuts. Here, kid. Go nuts.
It was at this moment in time that we spotted a huge spider.
Yes, Ken, and where else I be a 10?
Mommy, what's that?
It's like charades, honey. You just have to act out your word very quickly, and I have to guess. Okay, you ready? Oh, a dog. Understand how to play?
Yeah.
I got a word now. What am I riding?
A bike?
No, not a bike. You use your feet.
A motorcycle?
No, honey, please hurry or something bad is going to happen to Mommy.
I don't know.
I bought this for you for your birthday.
A scooter?
Yes. Oh, I'm safe.
I don't like this game.
A camera? No, and the time's up.
No, I'm so sorry. I couldn't guess it in time. Sissy, I got a word. Rawr.
Okay, a lion?
No.
A tiger? A bear?
No, no, not that.
Come on, Susie, you only have 10 seconds left.
Rawr.
A cheetah? A leopard? Just tell me what it is. Whisper the word.
Okay, it's a panther.
A panther!
Yay, you got it right. I'm safe.
Yeah. Come here. Officer?
Hello, ma'am. We're looking for a girl named Susie. We believe your daughter cheated.
Tell me what it is. Whisper the word.
Okay, it's a panther.
A panther! Susie, did you cheat?
No, my sister guessed the right answer.
Uh-huh. Well, the report could have been a glitch. Remember, cheating has consequences.
We know.
Have a nice day.
What was that about? Look, Mom, let's just say that Susie is not good at this game. We need to sign her up for acting classes or something. Honey, don't tell me you actually cheated. I wasn't gonna let her die.
Huh? Let who die?
No one. Nothing, Susie.
We're just talking, sweetheart. You are lucky you got off the hook this time.
Mom?
No, this is ridiculous.
Mom, I have a word.
Okay, go ahead. You're holding your breath. You're swimming. You're a shark?
No.
The Water Olympics?
No, Mom, come on.
Let me guess. Scuba diver.
Yes. That was a close one.
Uh-oh, I got a word.
Come on, Susie, you got this.
Ooh, I learned about this in school.
Okay, honey, act it out. It looks like she's swimming. A duck?
No, not that.
A swan?
Nope.
Grr. What is it?
I don't know. Okay, Mom, I don't know. Just help her.
Splash.
We have to cheat again.
No, don't.
Mom, Susie, what is your word?
My word is...
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Aw.
I win.
Since you won, I picked these flowers for you.
Prince Daniel, do you see that above your head too?
Uh-huh. You have to get people to kiss you.
Oh.
How about I kiss you? But if we're soulmates, your score will... It will go up high.
Okay.
Yes.
Stop! You're forbidden to see Prince Daniel again.
No.
Go to your room.
Stepmother, please let me go help the village people. I won't talk to any boys, and I promise I'll only be gone for a few hours.
No. What if some stranger tries to kiss you and your score goes up?
Why don't you want my kiss score to go up? Yours is already at 50. They say if you kiss your soulmate, your score goes up really high. Is that why yours is so high?
No. Soulmates are a lie. I just have a way with men. But you're staying in your room.
I told the village people that I was going to help them out today, and I'm not going to break my promise.
Thank you, Princess. We appreciate your help.
Oh, it was my pleasure, really.
Look, her score is going up.
Hey, Princess Sydney? It's me, Prince Daniel.
I have to go.
Wait, I haven't seen you in forever.
I'm forbidden to talk to you, remember?
Oh, come on. You know you still owe me... Princess, there you are.
How did your score go up? Who kissed you?
It was two women from the village. They were both so grateful for my help that they each kissed one of my hands.
We also caught her talking to Prince Daniel.
I'm so sorry. He started talking to me and-
Silence. You were forbidden to see him. We'll discuss your punishment later. Are you sure you want to go through with this? Yes, and don't come back until the job is done.
So you're allowing me to go out in the village today? Are you sure you're not still mad?
All is forgiven.
Thank you.
My best god will be with you for protection. Come along, princess.
Oh, sweetheart, don't cry. I picked this flower earlier. Would you like to have it?
Yes, please.
You don't know how much that means to her. Allow me to repay you for your kindness.
Oh, you really don't. Mwah.
Everyone, let's all kiss the princess's hand so we can raise her score.
Yeah!
Good job, everyone. She's almost about to beat the evil queen's score.
Yay!
Today was an eventful day, huh?
I just hope that stepmother doesn't mind that my kiss score is almost as high as hers.
After tonight, I don't think she'll mind. Let's get you back home. We're almost there.
No, stop. You keep saying that, and I don't remember the way to the castle being this way.
Well, princess, that's because it's not.
No.
I'm sorry, princess.
Why are you doing this?
The queen believes you are a threat to her kiss score. She ordered me to get rid of you. I don't want to kill you, but if I don't, she'll kill me. Close your eyes. Oh. Stay back.
Daniel.
Run. Run and don't come back.
Hello? Is anyone home?
Hello?
Please help me. The queen, she was trying to kill-
Whoa, sweetheart. It's all right. Come on, let's get you inside.
Thank you for letting me stay here. Your dog is so sweet.
Of course. It's our pleasure, dear. Good night, sweetheart. Come here. Princess, I'm taking the dog out for a walk. Don't answer the door to anyone.
Okay. I know this song. That's the song that Mother used to sing to me. Mom? Oh, Sydney. Yes, it's me. No, that's impossible. You died when I was 4.
The ones we love are never gone.
I've come to give you a kiss. You only need one more kiss to beat the evil queen's score. How do you know that? Because, my daughter, I'm magic. That's how I came back to life. Now let me give you a kiss. I don't know if I believe you.
How about I give you a little demonstration?
You see, dear? Magic. It's really me, your mom. I've missed you so much. Once I give you this magical kiss, we'll be together forever. Mom, I don't feel very good.
Well, that's because
you've been tricked. Stepmother?
Hello, Sydney.
I've just given you the kiss of death. You'll be dead in a few minutes.
Oh, princess, I found a prince who was looking for
you.
No, Sydney. The queen must have done this to her.
Daniel, I love...
No, hey, stay with me. Sydney.
Sydney!
No, please. Please, no. Sydney, wake up.
I'm so sorry, dear.
This wasn't supposed to happen. Remember, you still owe me that kiss.
Wait, true love's kiss?
She's waking up.
Look at her score. Ow! You two must be soulmates.
I knew it. The evil queen has gone too far this time. You have to take back your kingdom.
You're right. She's finally... Not so fast.
What?
Surprise. You're probably wishing you would have tried to kill me too now.
Why, you, Sydney, get away from him.
You don't make the rules anymore, stepmother. I do. And you're hereby dethroned.
You wouldn't dare hurt me with that sword.
Try me and see what happens. Guards?
No, you fools, get off of me.
Finally, we have a good queen.
Anything I touch turns to money, or any doll I touch comes to life. I'm too little to have money, and I don't have any friends in foster care, so I pick this one. I pick this Barbie to come to life.
Whoa. Hi, I'm Come Alive Barbie.
Are you gonna be my friend?
Of course, I can be anything you want me to be. You can brush my hair and take me anywhere.
Cool.
You can also customize me using this remote.
I want to give you brown eyes like me.
Oh, Claire, who are you talking to?
Uh-oh, who's that?
That's another foster girl that lives here, and she's really mean to dolls. We have to hide you, come on.
Claire, who are you talking to?
Nobody.
Hi, I'm Come Alive Barbie.
What the?
Barbie, I told you to hide.
Sorry, Claire, I just love making new friends.
Does this control her?
Hey, give that back.
Just let me see it.
Stop, you're gonna break her.
You're so annoying. This is why no one wants to adopt you. I don't want your dumb remote anyways.
You killed her.
Have fun with your dead Barbie.
Barbie, please wake up.
Hola. Soy Barbie. ¿Cómo estás?
Uh-oh, I think she reset you onto Spanish mode.
Eres mi mejor amiga.
Barbie, I can't understand you.
What am I gonna do?
Barbie, I can use my powers to bring Ken to life to help us.
I hope you know how to bring Barbie off of Spanish mode.
Hey, Barbie.
Hola, Ken.
Why is she speaking Spanish?
That's why I brought you here, Ken. I don't know how to make her speak English.
Can I see her remote?
Sure.
That should do it. Hey, Barbie.
Hi, Ken.
Want to go for a drive?
Sure, Ken.
Activate the Barbie car.
We cannot tell anyone that you're dolls.
What do we say if they ask us?
Tell them that you're my parents.
Okay.
Shh, we have to be really quiet so we can sneak out of here. Thanks for buying me the stuff, Barbie.
Claire, you deserve it.
Hey, you never paid me back my money.
Claire!
How dare you?
Who are you guys?
We are her parents.
She got adopted?
That's right, and one of her mother's many jobs is being a police officer.
So if you don't leave right now, we're going to have you arrested.
No, sorry, forget about the money. Bye!
Claire!
Are you okay?
My arm got a little cut.
Press the top button on the remote.
Okay.
Dr. Barbie is here to help.
You're so strong, Claire.
You should be feeling much better now.
Barbie, Ken, you said that you can be anything, right?
Yeah.
That's right. Well, I want you to be my real mommy and daddy.
You want us to adopt you?
Yeah. Can you do that? Barbie, Ken, you said that you can be anything, right?
Yeah.
That's right. Well, I want you to be my real mommy and daddy.
You want us to adopt you?
Yeah. Can you do that? Claire, I understand if you don't want to because I know I'm not that great.
What?
Why would you think that?
Because I'm not as smart or as cute as the other kids. I think that's why nobody wants to adopt me.
Oh, Claire, don't think like that. You're so smart.
And you're super cute.
Do you really think so?
Claire, you can do anything you put your mind to. And anyone who tells you otherwise doesn't know what they're talking about. We would be honored to be your parents because you're such a good girl. Right, Ken?
That's right, Barbie.
Really?
Yeah, being a dad sounds fun.
Guys, I forgot I had this in my pocket.
My puppy!
Since we're a family now, do we want to have a pet?
Absolutely!
Aww. This is going to be so much fun. I'll start looking for Barbie houses for us to live in.
I'm so happy for us. We're going to be a great family.
Yeah, Barbie and Ken, finally together at last. Ow, my head.
Barbie? Ken, what's wrong?
Ugh, my head.
Barbie? Ken, what's wrong?
I don't know.
All of a sudden, we just feel really strange.
My powers, they're running out.
Oh no.
All of you are gonna turn back into dolls.
How much time do we have left?
1 minute.
Please don't leave me. Claire, we'll never leave you. We might not be able to be your parents, but we'll always be your dolls.
Yes, and you're going to get adopted.
Do you promise? We promise.
I'm gonna miss you so much.
We'll still be together.
You can take us wherever you go. Barbie, our eyes.
They're melting.
You guys are crying.
Oh.
The time's up. You guys are gonna...
We love you.
See you on the other side.
If it isn't the little tattletale, where are your parents now, huh?
They're at home. So you better not try anything or I'm gonna tell on you.
No, I was just wondering.
I was looking for you all day.
I'm sorry, I was just...
I didn't want to hear it. You're lucky someone wants to adopt you.
What? I'm getting adopted?
Yes, finally.
You guys were right.
What? Who was right?
Nothing.
Meet your new parents.
Hi!
Hey.
Can I bring my dolls?
Oh, honey, of course.
We'll consider them a part of our family.
Girls, meet the newest member of our organization. This is number 98. It's time for you to receive your mark.
My mark?
Mm-hmm. Every girl here has one.
Scanning complete category. Red.
What does that mean?
You are one of the special ones. Now hold out your wrist. That is the mark of the assassin, my dear. Now go get ready for training. Some assassin you are can't even take a punch. Looks like you knocked her unconscious. Great job, 98.
Hey, what you did back there with 23?
I kind of went too hard on her, didn't I?
Actually, I thought that was pretty cool. I'm 52, by the way.
I'm 98. Good work. This is your final test. You are to eliminate the subject. Bring it out. Your mark doesn't allow for any weaknesses.
What are you waiting for, 98? Take the shot.
Aye.
What is our motto?
No attachments, no weaknesses.
That's right. And you've worked very hard to get here. So don't blow it.
I can't.
Idiot. Show me your mark. That's the assassin's mark, not a coward. Now pick up your weapon. Prove to me you have what it takes. What are you...
Hey, it's okay. I got you.
Oh, you chose that dog over me!
98? What's going on?
I'm escaping this place. Come with me.
Is that a dog?
Yeah, I'm saving it. Come on, we have to go now.
I can't. I have the mark of a technophile. I'm not as agile as you. I can't make it out of here.
52, that's not true. We can make it if we...
Attention all girls. 98 has gone rogue. She must be stopped by any means necessary.
I think I know a way you can escape.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
I got the back gate open, but you gotta run fast.
Okay.
It's 98. Get her!
Hey, we made it.
Oh, thank goodness. I'm really gonna miss... Excuse me. Do you need some help?
Yes. I sort of ran away from home.
Oh, darling. Do you need somewhere to stay? Okay, well, it's not safe here for you and your little pup. Why don't you come with me? Come on, honey. Let me help you up.
So, darling, what happened to you?
I'd rather not talk about it, if that's okay.
I see. Wait, what's that on your wrist?
Oh, it's just, something I drew on myself.
Darling, I prepared a bed for you and your little pup. You better get some rest.
Thank you so much.
I'm happy to help. Morning. Your little pup was looking for you. Do you want me to call your parents?
No, I don't have parents.
Oh, are you a foster child?
I was.
That mark on your wrist, does that have anything to do with where you came from?
Darling, I want you to know that you can trust me. But if I'm gonna let you stay in my house, I need to know more about you.
Okay.
And the next thing I know, I wake up and I can't remember my name. Instead, they gave me a number. 98.
Oh, darling, that's awful. Listen, you can stay here as long as you like.
Thank you.
It's my pleasure. No child should have to go through that. Now, let me get you cleaned up, all right? Because that sure is a pretty bad cut you got there. All right, I'm going to go get you two some food. I'll be back.
Hey, girl, calm down.
98.
52.
Oh, my gosh, I can't believe I found you. I escaped.
Hey, girl, relax. She's a friend. Listen, a nice lady let me stay here, and I'm pretty sure she'll let you stay here, too.
Really? Where is she?
Oh, she's at the store.
Good. I mean, good for you, 98. I'm glad you found help.
Wait, what was that?
What?
That sound.
Do it now.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Are you on comms with the director?
You weren't supposed to hear that. Stay back. Shut up.
Go get help.
No, hey, get back here.
Sorry, 98.
Yes, ma'am. I'm bringing her now.
She's more skilled than I thought. We just need to make her more compliant.
You must comply.
No.
You will comply. You must.
Okay, I think that's enough time. Now, tell me your mission, 98.
To eliminate the dog.
And what else?
And get rid of the woman who took me in.
I'm glad you understand, because there's no room for error. So you're going to do exactly what I say.
Darling, there you are. I was so worried. Your pup came and found me. Where were you?
I went for a walk.
A walk? Really?
Yes, a walk. Now no more questions.
Please, darling, don't do this. I think that organization did something to you. They messed with your head. Take the shot, 98. Look, look at your pup. 98, do you hear me? Do it.
I can't. I know them.
You idiot!
Oh, look at my big girl. Be careful now, Rose.
I remember my name. It's...
I had a feeling this might happen.
Look at me, 98. You must comply. Pick up the gun. Good. Now, take the shot.
Darling, don't listen to her. My best friend controls my bank account or my hand? Yeah, I don't need her making me go broke.
She's out of town, so I wonder how this is gonna work.
Incoming call.
Oh, it's her. Hey.
Girl, I can see and hear everything you do.
You can?
Yeah, this is so weird. Don't worry, I won't make you do anything bad.
You may now begin your test.
What are you doing?
I swear, I'm not trying to do this.
Maya, why would you do something like that?
Revenge? For what?
You need to see this.
What is this?
A picture of you and Maya's boyfriend, and it looks like you're holding hands.
What?
Yeah, it's been sent out to the whole school.
Maya, I swear, this isn't what it looks like.
I can't believe her. I'm gonna make her week a living hell.
Maya, listen, I wasn't cheating with your boyfriend. I was just...
I don't want to hear her excuses. I saw the photo. They were clearly holding hands.
Are you okay?
No, my best friend is controlling my hand today, and she's super mad at me.
Dang, it sucks to be you.
Yeah, can't say I disagree. Maya, if you would just let me explain...
Excuse me, you need to pay attention. I take gym very seriously.
Of course, so do I, coach.
Are you mocking me, Miss Mizura?
No, sir.
Oh, you think you're funny, huh? Go run 5 laps.
No, but I...
Don't want to hear it. Let's go.
Oh, man. Oh my gosh, I'm so thirsty.
Here, you can have my water.
Oh, thank you. Thanks again for the water.
No problem. What the...
That's what you get for being a bad friend.
Maya, all week you've been causing me trouble, and any time I try and explain what happened with your boyfriend, you... You do that.
I don't care what you have to say anymore. I can't trust you. Oh, and I see her crush is coming near.
Oh no, Nate, Maya, please, I'm begging you, don't...
Hey, how are you doing?
Good. Great, actually.
Sweet. Well, you know, prom's coming up, right?
Yeah?
I was wondering if you...
Nate?
She just knocked out Nate.
No, I would never. My friend is controlling my hand.
Principal's office now.
Listen, this is all just a big misunderstanding.
Great, they put handcuffs on her. Now I can control her hand. What do you mean she's your sign language instructor? Wait, so that's why she was touching your hand? Why didn't you call me sooner? She's about to get arrested.
Take her downtown.
No, please wait.
Stop. I was controlling her officers. She's innocent.
Did you finish your chores, darling?
Yes.
So did I. You know what that means.
$20.
All right.
Your first allowance.
We want to teach you to work for your money.
Mom? Dad?
We wanted to take Bunny to the park for a bit.
Sure.
Just be careful.
We will. Peekaboo.
Whoa, that's a lot of fire trucks.
I just got $10 million in my bank account.
I was just gonna say. Yeah, so did I.
We need to go home. Something's wrong. No. What happened?
What does it look like? Your house burnt down.
But what about our parents?
Your parents didn't make it. I'm sorry.
Mama.
Someone's gonna take you in.
Who?
A distant relative. Your aunt, Octavia.
Hello, children. What a pleasure it is to meet you.
Hi?
Such a shame what happened. I'm just so glad your money is safe. I mean, you're safe.
Please, put those down.
Chill, I'm not gonna use this on you.
Wait. What are you doing?
Look, I had to. Just here, take these scissors and come with me. I need to show you something.
We can't just leave that girl like that.
Yeah, we can. Now, do you see that guy over there?
Yeah?
He only has one task left. You have to take him out.
What? No.
You have to.
No, I'm not-
Hey, sorry to do this to you, but I only got one task left, and it's a really bad one.
I knew you had it in you. Come on, we should go.
I can't believe I just did that. Lauren? Why does my next task say for me to kill somebody, but it's already checked off?
I don't think that guy made it.
I don't feel so good.
Hey, listen, you have to complete everything. What does it say for you to do next?
We have to save the girl that you hurt.
Look at me. If we're gonna go save her, you need this.
You came back.
Yeah, I'm gonna save you, okay?
How? The school's on lockdown until someone wins the game.
Wait, I have an idea. The nurse's office, it has tons of medical supplies. I'm gonna go get some.
Alright, but like, be careful.
I will. I grabbed a bunch of stuff, and luckily for you, I know how to do stitches.
Okay, you should be feeling a lot better now.
Yeah, thanks.
I only have one more left.
So do I.
What are you doing?
You're like not that smart. My last task was to betray someone.
That's why you helped me.
Wow, look who's catching on. Anyways, sorry about this.
No! Wait, what do you say we make a deal?
I'm listening.
My last task is to make sure you don't win the game. So if you drop that weapon right now, I'll win and we can split the cash 50-50.
Huh. I mean, I would like to end this craziness.
So what do you say?
I'll take the deal. Be careful, I don't trust her.
Here's your last 100.
Thank you. But I decided I want all the money.
Blair, what's on your face?
I don't know.
Come here. We have to cover this up right now.
But why?
Because it makes you look ugly. Stay here. I'm gonna go buy some makeup.
Bye, Dad. I'm going to school.
Not so fast. Let's see your face. Seriously?
Fine, you caught me. I ran out of concealer.
And whose fault is that?
Dad, you know today is my birthday, and my friend bought me this cupcake.
You have to cover up that mark with concealer.
Can't you just buy me some?
No, I have to go to work, so you're gonna stay home.
Happy birthday to me. This is ridiculous. I'm going to school. People can make fun of this mark all they want. Girl, you're late.
I'm sorry.
Oh my gosh, your mark. I know, it's ugly. Just ignore it. No, Blair, that's the mark of the lost princess.
You're the lost princess.
What?
Yeah, only the royals have that mark.
Oh, I see what's going on here.
What?
You're making fun of me.
I'm not. I'm being serious.
Save it. My dad said people would act weird when I showed them this mark.
But
I just didn't expect it from you.
Blair, you could be in danger.
Let go of me. I'm going home.
You went to school?
Yeah, you were right, okay? My friend made fun of my mark and started saying that I was some sort of lost princess.
Lost princess, huh?
Ridiculous, I know.
I hope you learned your...
This is the royal gods. Open the door.
Go cover up your mark.
But...
Now, Blair, and quickly. They want to take you away. That's my daughter. See? No mark.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not so sure that's true. We found some makeup over here. Well, that's not Blair's because she doesn't wear makeup.
Really? Well, we'll see about that.
Just as I suspected, she's the princess.
No, I'm not. Why are they saying that?
They're lying to you, Blair. They just want to take you away from me.
The only one lying is him. He is not your real father. He stole you from the kingdom.
He had no reason to take me.
I guess he never told you.
About what?
Nothing. You have powers.
Powers?
Yes, all the royals do. That heart symbolizes your power to heal. I'm sure your father has used it.
I covered up my mark.
Good, honey. Oh.
Are you okay?
I will be. Just give me your hand. See, you always make me feel better.
This whole time, you were using me.
Of course not. Don't listen to them.
I don't feel so good.
Arrest him. Don't get a step closer to me, or else I'll kill her. Nobody move or I kill her. We need to cover up your mark. Nobody follows us, understand?
Yes, sir, we understand.
Perfect. No one can tell you're the princess now. Time to go.
You can reverse your powers. All you have to do is say it.
Ow!
No whispering. We're leaving. You royal guards will never find us again.
Reverse my powers.
Oh, Blair, what are you doing?
Royals' powers can heal, but they can also kill. And this is why you don't mess with the royals. Help the princess.
Yes, Mom. Feeling better, princess?
Yes, thank you.
Good, because there are some people who would like to see you.
Hey, they have the same mark as... me.
I can't believe it. It's you.
It is my pleasure to inform you that my daughter, your princess, has returned.
Oh, hello. Who are you and why are you in my room?
My name is Brianna, and your father says I'll be staying with you for a while.
What? He can't do this to me. Just because my dad's part of the Princess Protection Program doesn't mean I am.
But he said you have to let me sleep in your room.
Sorry, that's not happening.
Then where shall I sleep?
Does it look like I care? You'll figure something out. Brianna, wait! You can stay in my room.
What made you change your mind?
My dad said if I don't let you, I'm grounded.
Oh, well, don't worry. I should only be here for about a month.
A month?
Mm-hmm. And the most wonderful part is, your dad says I get to go to school with you.
You go to school with me. You've got to be kidding me.
Hi. Good morning, new friend. I'm super excited for today.
My name is Katie.
Oh, your name is Katie. Okay, got it. Are you ready to go to class?
Brianna, please tell me you're not going to wear that to school.
Why? Is there something wrong with it?
You look like you're going to a ball. Come on, let's find you some normal clothes.
Oh, normal clothes, right. I thought this was normal. Wow, a real high school. I've only seen these in movies. I wonder if it'll be like High School Musical. Hi! Oh, I guess they didn't hear me. Wait, Katie, wait up! Katie, who's that over there? She's really pretty.
That's Alana. Don't talk to her.
Oh, why not?
Because she's...
Hey, Katie! Who's this?
This is my... cousin.
Oh, and what's her name?
My name is Bria.
It's Bri. Just Bri.
Well, it was nice seeing you, just Bri.
Katie, why didn't you allow me to tell her my full name?
Girl, you're in hiding, remember? No one can really know who you are.
Class, we have a new transfer student, Miss Bri Stevens.
Who's that?
I believe that's you.
That's your cover name.
Oh, that's me, right. I apologize to everyone. I would formally introduce myself, but I'm not really in the proper attire to curtsy.
Okay, class, settle down.
Hey, I'm gonna go turn in my permission slip for prom, okay?
Oh, of course. I will wait for you right here, then.
Hey, Bri, do you want to hang out with me?
No, thank you.
Aw, why not?
Alana, Katie told me that you cannot be trusted.
She's just saying that because she's jealous of me.
But I promised Katie I would wait here for her.
Oh, come on. Let's just go while she's away.
That wouldn't be very kind.
Trust me, Bri. Everything will be okay.
Where exactly are you from?
I'm from, it's a small country. You probably haven't heard of it.
Just tell us. I'm sure we have.
I don't think that I should.
Bri, what are you doing?
It's called talking to a friend. You should try it sometimes, Katie.
Good one, Alana. Come on, Bri, let's go. I told you not to talk to her.
I know, Katie, I apologize, but they were very insistent. Don't worry, Katie, I'll be fine. I won't talk to Alana or her friend. Just have fun at your doctor's appointment.
Alright, so, and those are exactly the ones where I took a derivative of the x part of the term and I didn't take the derivative of the y part. And so, for instance, here I had used the product. And in the first case, I just differentiated the x part.
Hey, you won't believe like what's flirting with your boyfriend. Hey, Bri, or should I say Princess Briella?
How did you even find out?
I knew something was off, so I did my research.
You don't understand what's going on. Enemies of my kingdom are after me. That's why I had to go undercover here. If they find me, they're gonna try and force me to marry their son. Please, you can't tell anyone who I am.
Okay, I won't tell anyone, but you must do what I told you. So my boyfriend, Devin, just broke up with me, and I know it's because of you. And I'm guessing he's going to ask you to the prom, so all you gotta do is just say no.
And if I don't?
Then I will leak your little secret to everyone.
Hey, you're Bri, right?
Yes.
Okay, come with me, I have to show you something. Here, this is for you.
What is this?
Just open it, silly.
Okay. I have something very special to ask you. Devin, I would love to, but...
Guys, she said yes.
Oh no, I didn't mean it like that.
You make a big mistake, Bri.
What's wrong? Aren't you excited for prom?
Yeah, I guess.
Okay, seriously, what's up? You've been acting weird ever since I came back from my doctor's appointment.
Katie, I didn't want to tell you this.
Tell me what?
Alana found out that I'm a princess, and I'm pretty sure that she's going to tell the whole school. Alana found out that I'm a princess, and I'm pretty sure that she's going to tell the whole school.
Not on my watch, she's not. Come on, we're telling my dad.
Oh my gosh, Dad!
Relax. He's fine. Now, which one of you is the princess?
It's me. I am. Just promise me that you'll leave her alone, and I'll go with you, okay?
Sounds like a deal to me.
No, Briella, please don't do this.
It's okay. I'll be okay.
Come on. Let's go. Say, I need to make a call. Hey! Get back here.
I'm so happy you're okay.
Thank you, Katie. I was so lucky to find a police officer nearby. But Mr. Stevens, I don't understand. How did that bad guy know where I was?
Alana sent out a tweet exposing your location.
I can't believe she would do that.
Don't worry, everything's been taken care of. You're safe to go home now.
Wait, really? But what about prom?
I don't think you can go.
Dad, can't you stay for just a few more hours?
All right, fine, but you can't stay out too long.
Thank you so much, Mr. Stevens. I promise, we won't be long. Come on, Katie.
So, how many words you get for the year? Only 3 again. Aw, might as well use them up. Come on.
I love you.
And I love you more.
Ha, what can I get you today?
She doesn't have any words, miss, but I'll order for her. She's just gonna have a salad, but I'm gonna get a cheeseburger, double fries. Babe, you're looking kind of pale today. You wanna get your makeup done? Yeah, you do. Come on, let's go.
I love this color on you.
Me too. Hey, babe, show her the bruise. Any chance you can cover that? She's so clumsy.
Oh, yeah, totally. We can take care of that. Sir, would you want to buy the concealer I use on her?
Actually, yeah, that'd be great. I'll go pay for this. You stay here.
I love this.
He can't hear us anymore. Here, take some words. Please, you can trust me. Is something wrong? He can't hear you right now. He's not my boyfriend. He's not, is he? I knew it. Okay, listen, I'm going to get help for you. But I'm gonna need you to give me some more information. He's coming.
Okay, got the concealer. Time to go.
Sir, wait. He's not my boyfriend. He's not, is he? I knew it. Okay, listen, I'm going to get help for you. But I'm gonna need you to give me some more information. He's coming.
Okay, got the concealer. Time to go.
Sir, wait.
Why is the makeup lady chasing after us?
Sir!
Let's get out of here. Well, that was weird. Did she at least cover up your bruise? Good. Good. Go change your hair to a different style. I'm gonna go make dinner. You look much better now, babe.
Breaking news as of today.
What's going on? Let me turn this up.
No, don't!
Did you just... How the hell did you get words? So now you want to be quiet, huh? Answer me! How did you get them? You don't have any left now, do you? Give me that remote. You better hope this news isn't about you.
So this girl comes into my makeup store with a bruise. I gave her some words, and it turns out the man she was with...
You ratted me out? After everything that I've done for you, I have been so good to you. Now that's gonna change. Police, open the door. They finally found me, but they won't find you. Officer, I'm telling you, you've got the wrong guy. I'm the only one who lives here. Yeah, well, I've searched the whole place. I haven't seen anything. Right, the missing girl's obviously not here. It seems so, but you match the description of the kidnapper. There's definitely been a mistake.
Down here! I'm down here!
What was that? Wait a minute, don't- Oh my god.
You found me.
Ma'am, stay right there. Mr. Hart, you're under arrest.
Thank you so much for finding me. He's had me here for 2 years.
He's been controlling your words.
What?
Yes, ma'am, we found this illegal device on him that steals people's words.
That would explain why every year I would only get 3 words.
Go on, say it.
I love you.
And he made me say I loved him.
Hey, come here. Ugh. You don't deserve to get back here.
The only one that doesn't deserve to speak is you.
That's right, and she's keeping your words permanently.
Now you finally see what it feels like to not have a voice. It doesn't feel good, does it?
Prison's gonna be real fun for him. Ugh. You're finally free now. All right, Mr. Hart, let's go.
Any last words before you go off to prison? Oh wait, you don't have any.
Excuse me? I saw this flower and I thought of your face. Do you think I have Riz?
Honestly, you need to work on it. Why did I just get money?
Cause, sweetheart, every time someone has a crush on you, you get money.
We're gonna be witch.
Wanna go prom dress shopping?
I can't. I'm broke.
You have no new crushes?
No.
Oh my gosh, what did I tell you? You're so pretty, but you don't talk to anyone.
That is not true. I talk to Tommy.
Tommy is a little creep who likes to stalk you. He doesn't count. You need to talk to other boys.
Look, it's not my fault that I have social anxiety.
Girl, just let me teach you how to flirt.
I can flirt, okay? Here comes a guy. Hi, I like your face.
Huh? You know that I have a girlfriend, right?
Right.
And you lost more money, didn't you?
Yeah.
You're coming with me.
Fine.
This is perfect for prom. I'm telling you, I'll buy it for you.
And I'm telling you, I can't. It's way too short. My parents would kill me.
What's going on? What's up with your crushes?
I don't know, it just...
Hey!
What the freak, Tommy? What are you doing in the girls' dressing room?
Listen, I posted something that's gonna make you rich.
Tommy, what did you post?
It's nothing bad, it's just...
You tell me what you posted, right?
Oh my gosh, you need to see this. Don't get mad. You need to see this. Don't get mad. Just the play they feel.
You recorded me without me knowing?
Look, I was just trying to get you some more money.
Do you know what's gonna happen when my parents see this video?
They're gonna get mad you're wearing that dress? Come on, you're 18. And that video's viral, so you're gonna be rich.
Tommy?
Yeah?
Delete it.
I kinda got logged out of my TikTok account.
You what? Her video is getting so many views.
You little creep, Tommy.
Ow!
That's for following us.
Oh, jeez.
And that's for recording me without permission.
I was just trying to help.
Casey, where are my other clothes?
I don't know, they were right here. Hey, looking for these?
Hey!
See ya! How much money you got now?
2,000.
Wow, I guess your video's really going viral.
Girl, calm down.
Well, you know, I don't like attention like this. Can you please just buy me this dress? And I just want to go home.
I actually have to go.
What?
You'll be fine. You're rich now.
Casey, please, you can't just leave me like this.
Sorry.
Casey!
Bye.
You're going to wear the dress out? It's going to be $122. Where are you going?
To the bus. And I would appreciate it if you would stop following me.
You're cute. Hey, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. Casey left me with no way home, and this creepy guy was following me, so I couldn't get the bus home, and-
I deleted the video.
You did?
Yeah, it's doing more harm than good. Your friend just posted something.
What's happening?
Your friend Casey just posted something.
This rich girl literally gets mad at me for not buying her a dress. Just buy me this dress. I don't have enough money. Casey! She edited this. I just can't believe that she would do this to me.
She definitely got jealous of you getting all these crushes. But you know what? Come on. I'll go with you to go confront her.
Look, it's the whiny rich girl.
Boo!
Get out of here!
Hey! The video was faked and we're gonna prove it. Come on. Casey!
What is wrong with you? I thought that we were friends.
Oh, the video? I was just showing people the real you, that's all.
It's not real if you edited it.
Yeah!
Did you not ask me to buy your dress?
You offered to pay for me for that dress.
That was before you had $2,000, and then you still asked me to buy it.
Well, I'm sorry I wasn't thinking clearly, because I was in the middle of having a panic attack.
Well, boo-hoo for you.
Just admit you edited the video.
Okay, I edited the video. Does that make you feel happy? No one's gonna find out anyways.
We wouldn't be so sure about that.
Say hello to my live stream with over 1 million viewers.
You've been streaming this?
Yep, and you heard the truth here, guys, so pass it on.
Whoa.
My crushes are disappearing.
FYI, a lot of people on the live stream were shipping us together.
Well, you kind of stuck up for me when my best friend didn't, so...
Are you giving me a chance?
If you promise no more stalking.
Deal! Oh my gosh, I've been dreaming of this my whole life. I mean, I'm cool.